Jigsaw reveal, household objects. I'll show you how this works first, and then give you a few ideas of how you can use it when teaching English. To use this, present the slideshow. If we go to the first slide, you'll just see different coloured jigsaw pieces. These jigsaw pieces will disappear one by one automatically. To start them disappearing, click anywhere on the screen. As you can see, they disappeared quite quickly and revealed a photograph of a fan. Here's the next one. Once again, just click anywhere to start revealing the image. So, how can you use this in class? Well, when I use this with just one student, I just go through each of the slides and ask them to guess what each object is. When I use this with two or more students, they play against each other or in teams, and it's the first to correctly identify the object that wins the point for that round.